People look at me and maybe what I wear, and they make an opinion of me about who I am. Man, you don't know who I am. Hell, you see this watch. Hey, man, I don't need that. You can get rid of the shirt, you can get rid of the jacket, you can get rid of any of it, and I'm still 100% a megastar because I don't need any of that. I had to hook myself up so that I could sit right here and look into your TV screen and talk to you every single week. You want to label me 2.0, 1.0, really doesn't make a damn bit of difference. Here's the thing. When I came here to NXT, I had one goal, to be the NXT champion. Am I there yet? No, but I feel like I am the uncrowned NXT champion after the first 2.0 episode. But now, all of a sudden, when I'm about to make that turn, here comes Grayson Waller, thinking that all of a sudden he's somebody. Nobody knows who he is. He walks in, and all of a sudden he thinks he's just going to host Halloween Havoc. No, no! Brother, I've done everything it took to get right here. And what'd you do? They opened up a door for you and said, oh, you were on a TV show? Oh, come on in. So what do I have to do to Grayson Waller? Grayson Waller's got to get the brakes beat off him. And he can tweet about it. He can TikTok about it. He can swipe Instagram. Everything he wants, because I don't need any of that trash. Bottom line is, you're looking at one and only megastar, and it ain't Grayson Waller. Is that enough for you guys?